If it reloads... Jolly good timing, Major.
Thank the quiet one there. And not just for that save. He also got the plans for the Boches' fuel depot.
Or he's baiting the trap.
LaRoche trusts him.
That makes one of us.
Marcel is one of our most trusted men, Corporal.
That's not saying much.
You seem to like us well enough when we save your lives. Perhaps next time we won't be as charitable.
I don't need some suicide detail to get me a medal.
No one's offering you a medal to do your job, Hux. Now, you read up on those aircraft bombs?
Yeah, those things are mighty dangerous.
Sarge. Your Sarge is riding up front. All right, listen up. Our job's to take the bridge as the convoy acts as our decoy from the opposite side.
So we get no armor support.
Jerry will blow the bridge at the first sight of armor. That's why Huxley here is gonna disarm the bombs before the crowds can detonate.
Whose brilliant plan was this?
General George S. Patton. You got some kind of problem with him too?
Nope. So long as the orders aren't coming from McCollin.
Ain't no orders coming from him. Hell, he said so much the word for 2 days straight.
How about you worry less about the Sarge and more about those bombs, Hasty?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh! making a break for it! To the southeast!
You might just have to help yourself to a box.
Enemy
what
down!
Happens when we get up
More
top?
More shooting, Private.
But we don't know what's waiting for us up there. Dix, tell him we can get ambushed.
Dix, tell him I want crap out of him. I'll squeeze his head.
Ambush! Told ya!
Shut up, Guzo!
It ain't the Queen Mary, but it'll do.
Whoa!
Easy, boys, easy!
Keep moving! Pour it on! Fast! Nichols! Drop the oars and return fire! Take out those Jerry on shore! Nichols! Go! Move!
Doc!
Bring it in!
Doc! Dock it!
Stay low!
Do something. Something. Oh, this is bad. We've gotta take out those 42s. Go! Nichols! Pop smoke it! Take out those machine guns! Take two guys with you!
Sarge, it's Nichols.
Thank you.
Sir! The intersection's pinned down good! There's no way through! But I saw a cafe and a butcher shop that might get us a flanking position!
Here's the situation. That 42's got the square pinned down good. We gotta flank it. Sarge, through the cafe or the butcher shop? Sarge? Sarge! Damn it! Nichols, you take point. Don't get caught out in the open.
Los! Solidarity!
That's it! A new clip!
God damn!
Take it easy, Huxley. Take it easy.
I got you.
No way Huxley can make it across the bridge with his leg like that. That means our engineer can't disarm the bomb, Sarge. Sarge!
Huxley, the aircraft bombs, do they use a collapsible circuit?
I don't think so, Sarge.
So, they're just regular UXBs?
Yeah.
Guzzo, you're with me.
Forget it.
Thanks. He's officially gone Section 8. It's suicide.
Maybe not. Sarge was an engineer back in the day. Nick, cover the Sarge.
Nice knowing you.
You did good, Sarge.